with DC Training. Just finished up a killer 30-30 circuit workout. And I liked it so much that I decided to go ahead and do it for a weekly workout for you guys. The way it works is that you're going to pick 5 exercises. We're going to run them back to back. Okay, you're going to do 30 seconds of the exercise, wait 30 seconds, and then do the next one. And then we're going to repeat this for 5 rounds. Pretty intense, a lot of work. You're going to finish up in about 25 minutes, and it's going to be a great workout. What we did is we started with some grappler push-pull moves on the TRX. Then from there, we go to some kettlebell snatches. I'm using the 35 kettlebell today. After that, I'm going to go into some walking plank push-ups. And then from there, we're going to go into a TRX pull combo. We're going to do face pulls, we're going to do Ys, and then we're going to do some bicep curls. And then after that, I'm going to finish off with some lunges in the transverse plane while holding my kettlebell, okay? So remember, this is going to go fast, back to back, 30 seconds of work, followed by 30 seconds of rest. Give it a shot, let's see how I do. This is my 6th round, so it's going to be a little tough. Combo.
Thank you.
lunges. We're going to front load the kettlebell. Up here, right in front of the chest. 5 seconds.